I sold my soul to make a record. Dipshit now.